exactly what happens when you don't trim your hedgerow. These are ficus hedges. They just grew out of control and turned into trees. And what happened during the previous hurricane, it blew it over. So we're here fixing it up, doing what we do best, making a mess, cleaning it up, and making it look like we're never here. So basically we're going through, we're taking the forks right here, we're sticking them underneath the bottom railing, and we're popping them up. And then by the post, we're gonna strap it with that strap, and then I'm gonna pull it right out of here. Hopefully. Feathering along here, tubby doobs. Removed the whole entire fence line. A bunch of ficus integrated in the fence, and during the hurricane it blew over, as you see in the video. So that was pretty much it. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Thank you for watching. Please don't forget to give us the thumbs up. Don't forget to hit the bell and subscribe to the YouTube channel. I thank you all for watching. Much appreciate the ones who like, share, and subscribe to the channel and support. See you on the next one.